Bizarre History Facts. In the 1800s, tomatoes were believed to be poisonous in the U.S. In 1820, to prove they were safe to eat, Colonel Robert Gibbon Johnson ate a basket of tomatoes on the steps of the courthouse in Salem, New Jersey. Reportedly, people gathered to watch him presumably die, but he didn't. Viking explorers deliberately misnamed these islands to deter people from going to the lush, green Iceland, and to encourage them to visit the much icier Greenland. Like and subscribe for more.